It's Fashion Friday. If you're heading to the pool this summer, you want to look your absolute best. Missy Chapman is the girl to tell us all about it from Sublime Personal Image Design. With finding the swimsuit that is best for your body, I hate swimsuit shopping, as I think most women do.
It's the pits.
It's frustrating. Yeah. But you have some really simple tips. If you know what your body looks like, mm-hmm. look for suits mm-hmm. that fit your body.
Yes.
And it'll be a better shopping experience.
Yeah, it makes you feel a little bit better.
Now, there's 4 body types when it comes to swimsuit shopping. The first one is triangle. What are we looking for a triangle body in terms of what that body looks like?
When you look at a triangle, you'll see that it literally makes that shape. The pronounced thing about that is the hips are wider. So this usually has a smaller bust line and wider hips.
And when you're shopping for a bathing suit for a triangle body, what are you trying to accent?
You want to play up your top half. You want to balance out. That's your biggest goal when you're bathing suit shopping, is balancing out your top half with your bottom half.
So some of the tops we're seeing have ruffles on top. Look for mm-hmm. things that are a little more decorated for the top of the swimsuit
yes.
or the top half of the tankini or one piece.
Exactly, and leave your bottom half a dark color.
What about inverted triangles? That's another body shape.
Yeah, and that can be tricky. Again, there's a lot of disproportion there that you may have to work with. What you want to do is make the shoulders look more slim and broaden the hips to create that hourglass effect. The easiest way to do that is by putting on a skirt or ruffles or some wide sash, a belt, embellishment on the lower half.
So the examples we have the embellishment on the bottom half, and also halter tops appear to be very slimming as well.
Yes, they cut the line of the shoulder, and so that really helps draw the eye inward instead of looking at broad shoulders.
What's a column body?
A column body is what some people call boyish.
Okay.
Cameron Diaz is the perfect example of that.
Straight up and down.
Not much shape. And so you have to create the shape with the bathing suit.
What kind of swimsuits are good for creating shape?
They can come in a huge range. Sometimes you can have a bathing suit that is a cutout on the side, a monokini. But you have to be careful, because if you don't have a lot of waist definition, it cannot look quite right. Your better idea is to add embellishment up top or at the bottom.
And the ladies that are lucky, the hourglass figures, because almost everything looks good on them.
It's true. They do have it luckier than anyone else. But there is no perfect body, and every woman has something she's self-conscious about. But they can do pretty much anything. High cut, deep V cuts, very modest works. Pretty much anything they want, just as long as they show their curves. That's the most important thing.
So just make sure you know your body type, and if you do, look for swimsuits like examples we've shown. Missy also has them linked on her blog, so make sure to head to WTHR.com. We're going to link it for you, so that way maybe shopping for a swimsuit this season won't be so bad.
Less painful.